Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye.
Accepted the gift.
Bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
Some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. I knew you were a go-getter. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Wielding, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Will that be all, then? Good luck to you, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Oh, now go and... cause some mess.
Breaks over, I suppose.
What a hit! What they said!
Last of you, Betty!
You are a popular one, Elise. stay down. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ada. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.